It is a pleasure for me to welcome to the Joy of Music today, world-renowned harpist Suzanne MacDonald. As chairman of the largest harp department in the world at Indiana University, Suzanne MacDonald also holds the prestigious title of Artistic Director of the World Harp Congress and founder and president of the USA International Harp Competition. Suzanne MacDonald was the first American harpist to receive the Premier Prix, or first prize, from the Paris Conservatory. As a student at the conservatory, Suzanne taught Sunday school at the American Church, where she performs today.
Thank you.